is either is zero if the square root of minus lambda is not an integer. So in other words, if lambda is not minus n squared for n and z. And if lambda is minus n squared, okay. Get more ominous.